situation today. I'm with my best friend Sarah, and we are getting ready for the basketball game. Shout out to Dylan, because that's where I'm going.
That's who you're going?
That's why
I'm going. Oh. Mm-hmm. It's at the junior high?
Yes.
And Dylan plays basketball?
Yes, and Dylan is my bestie.
Fun.
Of course.
Are you guys gonna vlog at the game at all?
Mm-hmm. Perhaps we should. Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll check in with you guys later and see if you guys vlogged at all.
Alright.
Hey everyone, we have Zyler here. What are you doing?
On my airplane.
You're playing on your airplane? What happened to your arm? Why is it all wrapped up?
It's right because the cat scratching me.
Did the cat scratch you?
Yeah, it's right because I just fell behind the mare.
Oh.
Or in front of the mare.
That mean Stormy Bean. He hasn't been very nice lately, has he?
No.
No.
No, he's just so mad because I was in his room.
He got mad because you were in his room?
Yeah.
Oh man, tell Stormy Bean to be nice, huh?
No, he'll still scratch my other arm, and he'll scratch everyone, and then he'll scratch all the parts of me, and then I'll get wrapped up, and I'll get out of the house.
Yeah, you better stay out of the room then, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what?
Well, YouTube fans, I was just crying.
You're telling your YouTube fans that you were crying?
Yeah, because the cat scratched me.
I know. You came in and said, ow, huh? Started crying, darn it.
Yeah, because it was scratching me.
I know. Okay, well, we'll talk to you in a little bit, okay? Well, there's Alicia. Is she all ready?
What's up? Yes, we are.
We're ready to go see all of our men.
Just kidding.
Okay.
YouTube fans, spinning your YouTube fans.
Hey, don't hit me with the airplane. Bye. Ariana's home. She's been at Driver's Ed and Cheer. So how did Cheer go?
Good.
Good? Mm-hmm. You learning new stuff?
No.
No?
Dude, this is
harder
like,
stuff.
This is
right?
For me. Get out.
Oh, knock it off.
Also, shout out to Kennedy.
Kennedy who? Ireland's sister?
No.
Oh.
Ireland's friend. I don't remember her last name and I feel horrible for it, but she's really pretty.
Oh, the cheerleader, Kennedy?
Yes!
Oh yeah, she is pretty.
Yeah, she's gorgeous. Anyway, shout out to her. And my boyfriend is Thomas Grant. If you don't already know. We can talk about him all day if you'd like.
Yes, you could.
Yes, well, people get so annoyed. Like, I was talking about him in Driver's Ed, and then Hayden was like, Ariana, we don't care. And I was like, I do. That's okay.
Well, I'll let you find some dinner.
Thanks.
Unless you have anything more to say.
I spotted
her.
Did you hear that?
Uh-uh. Zyler's running around all over. Zayden's in here. What are you getting?
Nasty food.
Some Chef Boyardee?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to go see how the basketball game
went. Why don't we go to make that spaghetti squash?
Yeah, it's probably rotten now.
Yeah, that makes me really upset. I was so excited to make it for you guys.
You don't even get the ingredients for me. And you're like, can you make it? But I'm like, there's
what? You didn't tell me what you needed for it.
I need olive oil, and I need salt and pepper, I need marinara sauce.
You never even told me.
Okay, but you didn't even ask me.
Well,
you
I
said,
know.
Okay, make it.
Well, yeah,
I was
going to
make it that one night.
Needed
I was going
to
make it that one night, and I was like, we don't even have sauce. And so I just didn't make it.
Dang it. Well, maybe next time. Okay, I'm gonna go I'm gonna go see how the basketball game went. Oh no!
My grades are so good.
Oh yeah, what grades are you getting?
All A's, and one's a B plus and one's a B.
Well, didn't the new term just start?
Yeah, but I'm saying
for the popping.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, it does normally pop. That's why it has blue.
Whoa.
Yeah, last time I checked your grades, they were really good.
Yeah, they're really good. And then we're starting the new quarter. And I already have 100% in food, so.
Ow!
Awesome,
ow,
awesome. Satan's getting beat up. Gotta go check on Alicia. Hopefully Zayden lives through the Xylar Bay nice. You'll be here. Okay, Alicia and Sarah, they are back from the basketball game. How did it go?
Great.
Great? Mm-hmm. You had fun? Oh, good. Well, since we've talked to everyone else, do you want to end the vlog?
It was part of my day was seeing all my boyfriends. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I don't have them. I don't have one. I have one. I'm just kidding. I'm joking. Okay. Best part of my day was going to the basketball game with Sarah.
Yay! And
make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share our channel.
Bye.
Bye.